Season's greetings from the Disney Channel.
Crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I feel
at Walt Disney World. Starring Shields and Yarnell. With guest stars Pablo Cruz, Stiller, Andrea McCardle, Danielle Spencer, and Avery Schreiber as Geppetto. The Clinkers Christmas Vacation.
I will end my letter to you. I know I don't write it too good or too often. But I will try harder the next time, sure. And one thing is for sure, I love you. I thank you for giving me life. I thank you for giving me love. Merry Christmas. Your boy, Pinocchio. Yes. You boy, Pinocchio. You hear that? He's still my boy. Pinocchio's a grown-up. He moved to America, but he's still my boy. What a crazy wooden puppet I make, huh? What a man he has turned into. I remember Pinocchio when he was a little child. What a wooden head he was. Every time I get a splinter at the work table here, I remember the time I gave him the only spanking I ever gave him. This is gonna hurt me more than it's a hurt to you. Boy, was I right. Say, do you remember the time that I gave a Pinocchio the first a bath? Oh, was he scared. He was so frightened. It's a water. What's a water? I put him in it. He floats. A papa, papa. Then I couldn't get him out. He gets all soaked. He gets the wood inside him. He gets twisted. He gets warped. Well, it wasn't funny then, but now we can laugh about it. Yeah, the kids grow up. They go away. They get big. Yeah, sure, you're very proud of them because they're healthy and they're on their own, but still. Sometimes, you know, it hurts a little. You miss him. Especially this time of year. Oh, yes, I got all of you, my friends. I can talk to you, but you got nothing to say back to me. What do you say to me? Not a creek. Nada. I tell you, a man needs somebody he can talk to that he listens to, too, you know? I got nobody to listen to here. What do you say to me? Nothing. Yes, I need a friend I can talk with. That's the problem. I have to get a friend I can talk with. Hey, better still, today, for Christmas, I'm going to make a new friend.
Okay. Here you are.
Today I take some wood from an old tree. Don't you worry, Christmas tree. Today I try to make it company. Today I try to make Geppetto's clone. Make it out of wood, you know. Today I try to stop being alone. That's hard. Today I try to turn lead into gold. Do you hear me now? And today I try to stop growing old. That's hard. But today I drink from life's renewing stream. Today I wake to carve a dream. In all the good kids there's the bad. With all of the laughs there comes the sad. And as the clouds of time roll by, it's getting clearer to my eye. Today, I wept for days so long ago. You hear me, Pinocchio? Today, I feel inside of me. For today, this old man, he's been made new. Today, I give my love to you. I give my love to you. I give my love to me. Well, my old friend, you know, where did the years go? I don't know. It wasn't so long ago that I carved my Geppetto's Pinocchio out of wood. Pinocchio, the wooden puppet who became a real boy. Oh, I'll never forget that wonderful night. Just outside that window. Look.
Hey, what's going on here? As I live and breathe, a fairy.
Good Geppetto, you have given so much happiness to others, you deserve to have your wish come true. Little puppet made of pine, wake. The gift of life is thine.
Thank you.
Why we couldn't come to Disney World in a bus like everyone else.
My dear, nobody takes a bus to a palace.
They would if the Supreme Court told them to. What kind of place is this anyway?
Isn't this absolutely beautiful? Isn't it everything I promised you it would be?
Beautiful, yes, but I don't care what you say. This isn't my idea of playing the palace.
Oh, good gracious, child. A palace is a palace. And this palace is where Prince Charming lives. And he just happens to be looking for that true love of his life. And I'm not about to let him slip away. And for that very reason, I have worn my seductively alluring ball gown and my irresistible glass slipper.
Very nice. But which took you longer to get into? The slipper or the ball gown?
Oh, we must hurry. We'll be late to the ball.
You go to the ball. I'm going to Disney World.
Oh, no, my darling. I couldn't possibly go to the ball alone. What would people think?
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Someone in there may think you're a ride from Adventureland. If that Prince Charming doesn't swoop you off your feet within 15 minutes, you pay my way on all the rides in the park.
Prince Charming, ready or not, here we come.
I'll tell you, it isn't easy being a kid these days. The things you have to do just to humor your babysitter.
Once upon a time, in a kingdom far away, joy filled the heart of every man, woman, and child. After many long years without children, the kind-hearted king and the lovely queen were finally graced by the birth of a beautiful baby daughter. Invited the kingdom's three good fairies to be their daughter's godmothers. Each fairy consented and bestowed gifts of beauty, wit, and charm upon the tiny princess. Angered because she was not invited, the evil fairy declared,
"On the 15th birthday of the princess, she shall prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel. As a result, she shall fall into a deep sleep, lasting 100 years. Even then, she can only be awakened by the kiss of a king's son."
Now, after 100 years, a young prince happens to pass nearby. He catches sight of the enchanted princess, and overwhelmed by her beauty, he places a kiss upon her lips, thus breaking the evil spell. and they lived happily ever after.
Christmas. I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. Wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the snowflakes that fall have a meaning, sprinkling scene makes it all clean. Suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around watch it grow in. And if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things that we see. Tell us, should we run away? Should we try and stay? Or would it be better just to let things be?
You know, it's no coincidence that we're bringing you our Christmas greetings from Walt Disney World, because we grew up with the magic of Walt Disney and all the joy and fantasy that he stood for.
Performing for you in Walt Disney World has not only been a pleasure, but it's been an honor and a dream come true.
What Walt Disney said to us is especially true at Christmas time. When we wish upon a star, all our dreams, hopes, and wishes can come true.
Leave me.
featured in tonight's cast were Penelope Sutro, Holly Gagné, Kathleen Ludwig, Vicki Firestone, and the voices of Sterling Holloway and Joan Gerber. This is Dick Tufeld speaking.